It's no use, Ant-Man. That evil despot Macbeth will obliterate us if we don't augment our forces.
I concur, Batman. That's why I've brought Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy to help us.
I laud your good judgment.
Oh boy, this brings me back. Why, I remember when I was...
I'm sure you're a regular raconteur, Mermaid Man, but now is not the time for your nostalgia.
I hope you don't mind, but I also brought Booster Gold to help us.
What? Booster Gold? Not that arrogant, superficial charlatan.
Sorry, but he just happened to be available.
Oh, how fortuitous.
I know you're skeptical of his ability as a superhero, but sometimes his temerity does come in handy. He is very resilient. Well, if you guys are just gonna stand here, Skeets and I'll go stop that evil cottage king ourselves.
I hate that haughty creep, and his condescending robot as well. A soldier should know the difference between words and deeds, and keep that knowledge clear in his brain.
Oh, don't be such a hypocrite. You're a little pretentious yourself sometimes. Are you ready to surrender yet, Macbeth?
Ha! In your dreams, Canker Blossom!
Right. You look like a glutton for punishment.
An excellent choice of vocabulary, Booster.
Enough chatter, peasants. Nothing will stop me from making the entire population of the world into my mindless minions using these highly fashionable mind control ribbons.
And you'll never stop us, Macbeth, so it looks like we're at a stalemate. Can you not understand that liberty is worth more than ribbons?
Ha! It is you who does not understand. I don't have to defeat you. I only have to get rid of you.
What? What do you mean? Skeets. Skeets, where are you?
I'm here, Booster.
What happened? Where's Macbeth?
Batman and Ant-Man.
The whole thing might be a dream.
It's not a dream, Booster. My sensors indicate that we were hit by a stream of high-frequency electromagnetic waves, distorting the time vortex.
But what does that mean, Skeets?
It seems we've been sent backwards in time to the year 1984.
We have to get back to the year 2095 to help Batman and the others fight Macbeth. But how?
Perhaps we can find help from the indigenous population.
An excellent idea, Skeets.
Excuse me, sir, but do you happen to know how one could travel to the future? Specifically the year 2095.
2095? Only if you had a time machine.
Excuse me, miss, but have you seen any time machines around lately? Seen a time machine I could, borrow? Notice any stray DeLoreans or blue phone boxes? Hey, you know, I'm trying to get back to the future. If you could, can you help me out with that?
A Booster, a little help?
Hey, get away from there! Hey, could you help me out here, Mr.?
Who are you? What are you doing in here?
Wargrave,
that's all right. Now just put your head in the noose.
But I don't want to put my head in the noose.
No, that's a good gal.
What?
Shoot, get out of here, shoot!
Miss.
Hmm?
I know this must sound strange, but do you happen to know anywhere I could find a time machine?
Ow! Ow, ow, ow!
Come again?
Ow! Ow!
Hold on a sec! I can't understand what you're saying!
Ow!
Do you speak English?
Ow!
I believe I can help, Booster. I think I can translate.
Really? You
understand
ow!
This?
Ow! Ow, 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 ow!
Are those subtitles?
Indeed they are.
Ow! They just spell out the noise she's making. Ow. You don't really understand her, do you, Skeets?
I can't make heads nor tails of it, Booster.
Great.
Ow!
We're gonna be stuck in 1984 forever, aren't we?
Ow, ow!
One day you're a hero. Next day you're a clown. There's nothing that is in between. Now you're a 21st.
I wish Vera were here. He know what to do.
Hello, adorable kitty. Come pet this adorable kitty, Skeets.
Absolutely heartwarming, Booster.
What's that, adorable kitty? But I'm a hero. I can't just abandon Batman and the others in the future. It's my sworn duty to protect the innocent. How can I do that if they're over 100 years away?
The feline is correct, Booster. My sensors indicate that there are many threats to the innocent already existing in 1984.
Wowzer, that's brilliant, kitty! I don't have to go back to 2095 to help people. I can do that right here. But what about evil Macbeth? You're right, he is the goddamn Batman. Thanks so much, adorable kitty. Goodbye.
Who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Let me tell this to you straight. Winston Smith. If you don't give us the passcode to the Ministry of Truth, you're gonna get the rats.
You're gonna get the rats.
No. Do it to Julia. Do it to Julia. Not me. Julia.
Big brother likes it when they squirt.
What? Oh, you hear that, boss? By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes.
What you blum about, goon? Ain't nothing more wicked than Big Brother.
That's the truth.
Stop right there, criminal!
Whoa, whoa, what? Hooray! It's that newfangled hero, Booster Gold. I'm saved!
Well, hey, yo, I hear that man, boss. I hear he's from the future.
Doesn't matter, because when I'm finished, he'll be Booster Black, Blue, and Gold.
Let's get him, Skeets!